can't wait to get out there and fight.
You don't have a clue. You'll be slaughtered in the first wave.
I've fought in every arena. No man's put me down yet.
This is the Colosseum. You aren't meant to fight. You are meant to die.
Yeah. did come at us move through the forests swiftly, like a... The 14th Legion ran into a trap. The Britons and their archers pinned down our brave soldiers. Would Commodus be able to save them? Britons sent forth their greatest warriors. They thought they could stop the indomitable Commodus. Murderous, feral warriors, the likes of which you have never seen.
Remembered, there were actually many more murderous feral warriors. Damocles has been brilliant, hasn't he? So brilliant that I want his head. 1,000 denarii to whoever brings it to me!
That reward's mine!
Sorry, Damocles. It's 1,000 denarii.
I'll make it quick, Damocles.
Look at you! Vengeful Damocles! Emulating the feats of the great General Commodus? What nonsense! I destroyed the Britons single-handed! You struggle even with all this help!
Commodus will destroy the aqueduct. What a finale!
Still looks alarmingly strong.
Fear not for your son's life, my emperor.
I fear not for that little shit's life, you fool. I fear for my purse. I've wagered a fortune on him to win.
I will shorten the odds. Your purse is safe. Oh. And so is the little shit.
I communist! Your general! Your savior! God!
You say you are protecting Rome. Who will protect you from me?
Take your vengeance.
Over here! I'm Commodus,
no.
You fool!
I'm Commodus! I'm Commodus!
The show's over for you, Damocles!
Which one of these prodigious warriors is the true Commodus? Is it him?
Take any chances, Damocles. You understand. I know I'm immortal, but the plebs can be so fickle. One lucky blow from you and my reputation.
Take your last breath, Commodus.
ever known one man who can fight like that. Let us finish what your father started for us.
Quickly, we need to get out of here.
Nothing but frightened old men. They no longer listened, truth nor reason. I warned them about Britannia, but no avail. Commodus has held the legions back, doing nothing. As the massive barbarian army has swarmed across the empire, wreaking havoc as it closes in on Rome.
With Britain, yes.
And their army has grown tenfold. Everyone who opposes Rome has allied with them. Even tribes from faraway lands have sent them massive beasts of war. The Emperor and Commodus have made enemies. Across the Empire, these barbarians have seen how weakened we have become under Nero's rule. Destroy the Empire. With Commodus gone, they'll ask me to assume command. And I'll need my best men if we're going to hold Rome. When I suspected it was you in the room, I readied this.
The Emperor must die.
And he will. But we must save Rome first. I need you now, Marius. Fight for your father. Fight for your legion. Fight for Rome.
Boudica. Once her fate was in my hands, now she spearheaded the army of 1,000 tribes. Their giant beasts of war bore down on our gates. The evils of a rotten empire visited upon its capital. We must all answer for our choices, Nero. But it's the people of Rome that now pay for yours. Ah, Boudica. Your fight was not with Rome itself, but with Nero, who had our fathers murdered, and we will be avenged. But if Rome falls, then our world will descend into darkness. Chaos will lay waste to civilization. I will never let that happen.
City defenses will funnel the bastards down into this one square.
They could outnumber us by 1,000 to 1 here,
but confined space will take away that advantage. And,
God's be willing, Rome will see another dawn. Here they come.
Hold steady. Hold steady! Fire!
Marius, I need you on the score. Focus on the target. Fire! Marius, our archers are just an actual fire.
There's no end to the filthy bastards. We have to hold them here.
Fire at will!
I'll lead the countercharge. I need every man we can spare.
No, I will lead the charge.
You'll never make it back.
I can hardly let you have all the glory now, can I?
Sir, the 4th Cohort Reserve has assembled, but our lines have broken. We have raiding parties operating throughout the city.
Understood.
Oh! A real stop!
Cohort?
Yes, sir.
Come on! This way! We need to clear a way through. Vitalion is on the other side. You there! Get to work! Yes, sir. Raiding party! Legionaries, take up a defense point on our left. Archers, get behind me. Provide covering fire.
Commander!
Thank you.
Marius, son of Rome. Rise. There is still time. Your destiny awaits you.
Look around you. How will I prevent the fall of Rome? All is lost.
Don't waste time pulling off the petals. Cut off the head.
Boudicca. Boudicca.
General! We can't hold them back for much longer.
Boudicca.
Sir? Sir, I don't know for how much longer we can... The gods do not favor us! We must...
Fall back. Flee. Is that what you left your post to tell me? Is that why you left your men? We have been summoned by the gods, and you want to flee? I should kill you myself. You bring dishonor to your men. You bring dishonor to me. You bring dishonor to Rome! I swear to you, Centurion, Rome will not fall. Not today. Today, we fight. Signal whatever's left of the 6th Legion to come about and reinforce the west flank. Pull the 5th out of the old quarter to do the same. I'll find whatever's left of the 14th and take on the enemy in front of the palace.
Go! Understood.
Front line will hold. Even if I have to hold it myself.
This way, General! Boudicca's forces have overrun the Forum. What are your orders?
We tear a hole in Boudicca's inner guard and eliminate her!
When can I go back to my home?
Following, sir.
Charge your auxiliary of the 19th, sir!
Follow me.
Yes, sir!
Down there! Provide support! Ready, men! Move out!
It's Boudicca, sir! On the war elephant! She's trying to breach the palace defenses!
What artillery do we have?
There's a Scorpio up on the ridge there, sir! Watch
out! War elephant!
Another war elephant! It's Boudicca, sir! On the war elephant! She's trying to breach the palace defenses!
What artillery do we have?
There's a Scorpio up on the ridge there, sir! War elephant! Watch out! Another war elephant!
We meet again, Roman. This time yield or pay the price.
And let you destroy Rome. Never!
We can't both win. And I've come too far to let you stand in my way.
Ah!
I say yield! Do it now, Boudica!
Marius, son of Rome. We're not much different, you and I. Fate has made us enemies. But in another life.
In another life, perhaps. Not in this one.
No. Not in this one. Do it, Roman. Do it.
Centurion Severus, to me!
Display this from the highest place you can find. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours.
Since you're clearly not here to protect me, what now?
You had my family murdered. You have left Rome in ruins. Everything that has happened, all this needless death, your jealousy, your vanity, and your arrogance has caused it all.
Wait! Have you forgotten the Oracle's prophecy? Emperor Nero can only die by his own sword. You can't kill me, only I can. You said so yourself. You languor the gods. Hand me your dagger, General. Then I can at least die as an emperor. Even if I never lived as one.
You said the barbarians would be defeated.
So, it's not them pounding up that door. Those are my Praetorians. Guards! Guards! Democles is here! He's here to kill me! Protect me now!
Marius, my good man. Do you have any idea how much trouble you've caused me? How hard I've worked to tease all these pieces into place?
Marius, watch out!
You mortals play your games. We gods play ours.
But the game has rules.
Oh.
Rome healed, and her civilization once more grew and flourished. The city, saved by an unsung hero, would go on to stand for thousands of years. Rome would endure. From then until the last days of man.